I'm James Myers, and I'm here today at Crossroads Townhouses in Alcona. These were built in the early 1990s, and they're some of the best value for a townhouse in Innisfil right now. Most of them are three-bedroom units. There's some two-bedrooms, and there's even a very few number of four-bedrooms. What makes a difference in the price of these and the range of them is whether or not they've been updated. After 25 years, stuff needs to be replaced. Kitchens, bathrooms, windows, that kind of thing. So have a look at the video and see what you think of Crossroads Townhouses. So that gives you an idea of what Crossroads Townhouses is like. If you'd like to buy a starter home in here, an investment property, or if you live in here or own one here and have a townhouse you'd like to sell, please give me a call or email me at james@jamesmyers.ca. Thank you for watching, and for more informative real estate related videos, please subscribe to my channel. ¶¶